What makes you think that you have any hope?
It won't make you bust and rap. Hope you're putting this all together.
You could never think.
Put your money where your mouth is. I'm your host, Organic. We have Volume 10, the 1-year anniversary. People, make some noise for this, man. Yeah. Shout out to ConcreteGorillaClothing.com. Check that shit out. Proper Toronto hip hop urban gear. HipHopCanada.com. We appreciate everything you've done for us. DetonateGroup.com. Same deal. Appreciate everything. I'm your host, Organic. We're going to get started with the judges. Started with Mayhem Moriarty.
Two words. It's anarchy. Trademark. You already know. Bishop Regan to the motherfucking gambling man. This is what it's about right now. Get it.
Yeah, I know what it is. Hail up, Saga City, Doomstown, throw it up. Free my niggas. Let's go.
Reckless Christ, myspace.com/reckless Christ. Check it out here.
All right, rap it to my right and introduce yourself.
Noah 23, let's get fucking mania, y'all. Yeah. Oh yeah, what am I supposed to say? Some other shit?
Rap it to my left, introduce yourself.
Mr. Rob Hokey!
We got the Montreal Division President, Lokeshi, up in this motherfucker.
You've been here, we doing it real big.
No one 23 won the coin toss, it's a minute on Rob Whiskey. Let's go.
Yo, alright. Listen, Noah, I'll start exposing you with shit you know is true. Like, I got better hoes, clothes, and flows than you. And on top, you're a homeless dude who sucks dick for bus fare or frozen foods. And I'll never give you kind money because begging to suck back whiskey are what bums like you are known to do. See, Noah, you make me sick. I can write better raps than you while I'm taking shits. And you catch Noah making clips of him taking dick on vacation trips when his boyfriend's taking pics. Oh. And Dork, if I jabbed you, I'd smash you. What the fuck does 23 represent? How many midgets your mom fucked before she had you? Oh. Now listen, now don't get all angry and start using the wrong tone. See, Noah makes tons of money, posing as a lawn gnome. But let's be honest for a minute, dog, you're not even nice. This guy has an album called The Fool, because that's what he's looked like all of his life. Oh. Yo, and you should quit rapping, because everything you keep making is whack. You should call your next album Atlantis from the way you fell off the map. Yo, and it's a shame to see someone rapping so bad. Organic, why you got me here bound Immaculate's dad? And just to stay on topic, this guy is so fucking small that him and Immaculate fit in the same coffin. Fuck, I bet Pat Stank can physically pick you up and put you in his pockets.
Alright, red butt, Noah 23, let's go, king of the fucking dot.
Yeah, Noah!
Okay, now Whiskey, he already lost to Arcane and Caliente. But what I still want to know, so the fuck are you anyway? And why in the world would you want to battle me? I use all personals on him, but he's got no personality. Yo, for real, nobody knows you, man. I beat Awkward's O2 Scribble Jam. I've been around, you've been a clown that need to simmer down, because you're a disgrace to Canada like the World Series when they flew our flag upside down. And what you want to do with hip hop, I already did that. I'ma cut him up nice, like that fake theology chin strap. Oh. Yo, my style is way beyond his simple PR. You beat me, dream on, and I wouldn't recommend another cartoon theme song. Cause when he sang Pinky in the Brain, that shit was more freaking lame than his little ass chain. Yo, this shit's gonna get messy like a big plate of spaghetti. You can call me Joe Cootie, cause I can tell you ain't ready!
Yo, hold it down.
Yo, listen. Yo, I fucked Noah's mom like 23 times. Wenoa raps, he's only good for like 2 or 3 lines. See, Wenoa was born to weigh 2 pounds, 3 ounces. And when he battled Jack Shit, rounds 2 and 3, he got pounded. So it's evident that Noah 2 plus 3 is getting 8 and alive. And based on your size, Wenoa won. Being the only guy that can take your daughter to Wonderland but can't get on the rides. Gets bullied for the slide. And we all know you're scared of deep waters because you're drowning anything over knee high. See, we don't hate you, Noah, but your rapping just stinks. You're 30 years old, yet still take a bath in a sink. No, and I wouldn't be surprised if you were a virgin because I'm pretty sure girls don't like fucking 2/3 of a person. Listen, you're too old to hold a mic. Quit rapping, there's more to life, like stunt doubling for small soldiers and hunting gorgonites. See, yo, dog, if I jabbed you, I'd smash you. And everybody here knows that I'm fucking gonna crash you.
Time. Ram 2, Noah 23, King of God, 1, go.
Yo, everybody hold it down for the rappers, man, please.
Tighten up!
Yo, I got a little story. It's like one day I was chilling, just drinking pina coladas. Rob said he wanted me to meet his mama. Now Rob's mom, Trixie, she wanted to kiss me. But I knew if she did, she'd probably miss me. So I walked away quickly, thinking that was awfully risky. But I reconsidered it. So now, I'm rocking Rob Whiskey's mom's hickeys. Yo, this motherfucker gets smashed quickly. Not only that, he gets smashed quickly. He couldn't finish half a glass of Labatt 50. And you ain't in the same class with me, Rob. You know I'll school you. But you couldn't see what I was teaching if you were my pupil. So get back to researching my shit on Google, trying to diss me because I'm way more famous, but you're running out of witty shit to say like Nameless. Yo, 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 you couldn't beat me if there was a glitch in the Matrix. You couldn't beat me if there was a glitch in the Matrix. It's simple and basic, and this is the biggest disgrace since I lost to Jack Shit and Bishop was wasted. Yo, yo, my rhymes are great. My rhymes are great. He fronts like he drinks JD by the crate. But when he sing 99 beer on the wall, he stop at 98.
Ram 3, Rob Whiskey, kicking the dot.
Listen.
Go.
Yo. Hold it. You're a short, stubby, scrubby, ugly, chubby, custy. I'm a force flipping, spitting, ripping, writtens, trust me. Your whore's been getting different dick because she fucks me. But the poor pigeon isn't shit, yet she loves me. See, whenever I go to Guelph, it's to tap his mom's. Noah's the type of burnout to wake up and grab his bong, flick on the TV and masturbate the Captain Ron. Cause, yo, cause this guy is so desperate for ass that each morning he tries to fuck the crack of dawn. Oh! Yo, I stalk men and the mice, I'm a mastodon. You've been rapping since 93, put out 10 CDs, but you're here facing me? Fuck, you've been rapping wrong. Yo, and there's no way I'm gonna let Wee Man from Jackass get the last laugh because he spits metaphorical shit and rap faster. Y'all can scratch that. You're a fucking lab rat, and Organic only lets you battle because we need someone to laugh at. Yo, now taking a loss from me is something you can't avoid. We both battled at Volume 6. Difference is, I got fucked over. You got fucking destroyed. Listen, yo, after this, I'ma smack you like a bitch and treat you like the footage of Particle vs. Pesci and just act like you don't exist.
Yo, yo. Hold it down, yo. Hey.
I. Now this ain't Russian roulette, but you can still bet he's in danger. Cause if he was in Wu-Tang, it'd be in the first chamber. I'ma serve you in pure anger. He goes home and sings, people are strange when you're a stranger. Cause his face is so ugly, he's got a fuck in the dark. He looks like the Canadian version of Bubba Sparks, except he's got a strawberry jello shooter for a fucking heart. Yo, Rob's just not what you think. He fronts like he's hard liquor, but he's just a soft drink with a little umbrella the color of hot pink. I just seen him puking all over the sink. I'll destroy you quick like the coral reef barrier. You couldn't get a job as Organic's weed carrier. You have no business dissing MCs from America and look like you belong in a jail cafeteria. Yo, I guess I better flee the area quick or I might get bit by this flea-bitten pit bull terrier. But shit, dog, you're more pussy than a cat claw. But I would battle Cardinal, Officiel, patois. Because I'm reaching up to Mount Zion, and Rob still won't stop his blood clot crying.
I can say this without getting bitched at. Hot motherfucking battle. King of the Dot, put your money where your mouth is. The 1 year event. I can say this. Hot motherfucking battle. Yeah. Noah 23, a Canadian legend. Rob Whiskey, a Canadian up and comer. Sick fucking battle, man. Straight up. Make some noise again for that, man. No losers. But on the King of the Dot rankings, there is one. The winner goes to the man on my left, Rob Whiskey.
Yeah! And both MCs went in. It was a hard decision, you know. But it is what it is, man. You know what I mean? It has to be a winner, you know. I wanted OT, to be honest with you. You know what I mean? It's a dope battle. Both MCs went in.
King of the Dot.
Noah's dope, man. Noah 23 is dope. But Rob Whiskey definitely came with that hard liquor today, because when he broke down that 23 shit, 23, 2 plus 3, 2 and 3, 2 and 3, all that shit. Rob Whiskey, congratulations on your win. You know what I'm saying? You did your thing, old boy.
Oh, nah, yeah, you know, hey, yeah, you know, it was a good battle. You know, I know I came with it, but well, Rob came harder, you know, to me at least. I don't know, but that's basically what it is. You know what I mean? It's what it is.
Yeah, that was a tight one. It was good. I think Whiskey got it in the second round, though. That's what did it for me, man. Big up to both those guys. They did a great job, man.
Hey, what's going on? That was a sick battle. Honestly, it was very close, and I was just aiming for my last round. I was looking to make a statement in my last round, and it was just up in the air. Noah came tight as shit, man. All respects to him. He's a legend battling. He's been doing this shit since I was like 17. Big ups to him, and big up to King of the Dot and all the judges. Oh, that's your boy.
Noah 23, best rapper in the universe. Eat a dick.